The Los Osos gym announced it will not reopen after closing because of the stay-at-home orders. The gym owners cite financial reasons. In a message on the gym's website, the owners thank the community for 25 years of support, saying, "Every day we did our best to make exercise a therapeutic and fun part of your life. Staff and members seem like one big family. We have missed that very much since we had to close almost 2 months ago."